Lightning with the faceoff back on the power play. Kucherov to Stamkos. Hedman will let him run. They score! Kalorn on in front, and Hedman firing it toward the net. The Lightning score within seconds. 7 seconds into the power play, and they've got a 2-1 lead.
This is exactly what happened last night. Victor Hedman with a bullet from the point, and we weren't sure who was going to get credit for it. Victor Hedman, top of your screen, is going to pull the trigger, and it's on the same side, and Kalorn is trying to do the same thing, but it looked like it just went off the glove of Carter Hutton.
Hedman is going to get credit for the goal, apparently, so it didn't hit Kalorn, if that's the case.
There's Victor Hedman's parents in the crowd right there.
Buffalo opening the scoring, and the Tampa Bay power play has struck twice.